One Mama, you're the reason for the cause. Everybody give a shout out to Comic Bible TV.
Comic Bible.
Tanya Newbould, Jennifer Blanc, what brings you guys out today?
Well, we're here for Donna Spangler and to support. Let me try that. Okay, let's try that.
To do it over.
It's a crazy party. Have you guys been drinking alcohol? Where's the cocktails?
No, but we haven't. Diet Coke, but not that I'm proud of that. Ooh, this is a fitness thing. I should be saying water.
Okay, there you go. And One Mama.
Hey, so One Mama's here. I'm high off being saving all the mamas and babies we are today. So thank you, everybody. Every $4 that everybody's donating today saves two lives.
Oh, my God. I would be high, too.
Yes.
Amazing.
Are you doing any comedy lately? This is Comic Bible.
Am I doing any around my house? Plenty. But beyond that, my kid thinks I'm funny. So there you have it.
Okay. What about you? Comedy?
Oh, my entire world is comedy. I'm not sure what to share first. Well, I've started producing, and we just wrapped a movie called Treachery. We wrapped a movie that stars Tanya also, called Among Friends, and there was quite a lot of comedy on those sets.
Oh, goody. Share it with the Comic Bible.
She is always laughing. I love her. She's amazing.
Yeah. All right. We had a fabulous event today. Thank you so much. One Mama, you're the reason for the cause. Everybody give a shout out to Comic Bible TV.
Comic Bible.
I actually just wanted to share how important it is to come out and to take care of yourself, be focused on fitness, and be here for a charity, onemama.org, and to make a difference. And I'm really honored that I get to do that with Jennifer Blanc here, and we're excited to be here.
I know, it is exciting. Woohoo!